time, they were not.
No.
They were not, like, focused on politics.
Well, the thing is like, they had a lot of connections with these activists, and it just gave them more chance for more gigs, which is what they wanted. But then eventually the movement, like, kind of took over the band.
Yeah, and the thing is that there were people, you know, we talk a lot of shit about the hippies. Yes, about shit. And the MC5 had that kind of tone. Like, they were, because they had, they were playing rock and fucking music, because these people were angry. And the really matched that well. But the MC5
Jesus Christ.
Didn't really have the ethos